Gustavo Adolfo Bécquer.
Gustavo Adolfo Bécquer was born on 17th of February, 1836, in Sevilla. He was a famous Spanish poet, whose work based on Romance.
In 1854, he moved to Madrid to study literature, but he had no luck with his written project, Historias de los Templos de España, and he only got one volume out.
His work was decided in four groups. The first was Ratio and Reality a Poetic. The second was Love and This the Best. The third was Deception and This in Love.
On the other hand, his prose ocean for his sensibility on recreating fantastic environments of the unreal world. Gustavo Adolfo Bécquer died on the 22nd of December, 1870, in Madrid, because he had tuberculosis.
We have chosen the song Odio por Amor by Juanes because for us it represents a change like the change that Bécquer's done on the Spanish literature in 19th century. And we have chosen this picture because it's a romantic picture like Bécquer's work.
Faré de tot lo viscut un lloc cap a on tornar, un lloc ple dolor si tendresa, sols un dia al teu costat.